Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
Safety and peace, Malik.
Where that the city was possessed of either. Why do you trouble me today?
Al-Mualim has marked Majd Addin for death. What can you tell me about him?
Salah al-Din's absence has left the city without a proper leader, and Majd Addin has appointed himself to play the part. Fear and intimidation get him what he wants. He has no true claim to the position.
That ends today.
You speak too readily. This is not some slaver we're discussing. He rules Jerusalem and is well protected because of it. I suggest you plan your attack carefully. Get to better know your prey.
With your help, I will. Where would you have me begin my search?
What's this? You're actually asking for my assistance instead of demanding it. I'm impressed.
Be out with it.
As you wish. Here's where I would look. First, to the southwest near the mosque. After that, head south of here. There are two locations that might interest you. The southernmost church is one, the other is in the streets, near a synagogue.
Thank you for your help, Dai.
Don't foul this, Altair.
Why would anyone do that?
I'll have your hands on that!
Give it up, you bastard!
You wish to die?
Thank you.
curse the one who's done this. Where are you?
God Almighty.
Oh, there comes the English king and his...
Strange, I've never seen...
Altair. I meant to meet a contact nearby, but the guards seem to have it in for me. Every time I leave here, I'm attacked and forced to flee. I'm simply not the fighter I once was. Would you be willing to see me safely to my destination?
Pay for your sins! Altair, help me!
What happened to this poor soul?
You don't need to be out here, old man.
What happened to you?
From my sight. Move!
Maybe you have no doubt.
How is this possible?
إنه لم يغادر المدينة أو الشيء السفيه الذي كان
يدفعه.
Leave now, or I'll make...
Infidels die! Help me!
What happened here?
I stand.
You won't get away
you
with that, you murderer!
Guard, over here!
Infidel, die!
He will march on Jerusalem.
Get them off of me!
Good. I should be safe here. They won't dare spill blood in front of a holy place. In the chaos, I managed to grab this from one of the guards. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
Did you see the order? He wants us to repair a stage for another execution today.
It's the one at the western edge of Solomon's temple. I was on my way just now.
So much death.
Worried that our true leader might return and bring a measure of justice to this city.
Yes, and not this mockery Majd Addin parades before us.
How? How does something like this happen?
Everyone appointed in Salah Ad-Din's stead is met with an untimely end. And now, the position falls to him. He, who was once nothing more than the Emir's scribe.
How convenient. It would not surprise me to learn he was behind these accidents.
Shh! If the guards hear us, we'll be taken for treason. Executed on the very platform we have to repair. Come, let us return to work.
Man,
He's going to hurt himself. And when he does, I won't help him.
Did you see that?
Oh, God.
But I say, this is an honor to try it.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Run back now.
Away with you.
Reported. A small crime today leads to larger ones tomorrow. Majd Addin will help. Only come forward so that he might know their names. There is no harm in naming them. Those among you who defy the law. We are nothing without our faith, without its rules and its direction. To defy it is to defy the one who leads us. Such behavior cannot be allowed.
Where is the one responsible?
What's this?
He's got to
get away from the
way!
What happened here? You must get away from us!
God have mercy on my soul.
faith. We are only human. We might falter. We might fail. Majd Addin is here to see that even when this happens, we are returned to a proper course. Confess to him, and he will show mercy. But should you try to run, to hide, you will be found and made to pay. There is no harm in naming them, those among you who defy the law. We are nothing without our faith, without its rules and its direction. To defy it is to defy the one who leads us. Such behavior cannot be allowed.
Who's responsible for this?
Is above temptation.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
You again, Grandmaster. Safety and peace. I'm so glad to see you. In these troubled times, they ask me to prove myself. But I feel so inadequate when I compare myself to you. I must kill two of Majd Addin's men without a fight. Could you show me the way? I would be forever grateful. And share a very interesting story with you.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
Thief! You are filth!
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
All I ask is for a few coins.
Please, can't you spare something? Stop, I'm weak! You're hurting me!
Die, thief!
I said I hurt you! I said, please, just a few coins, please!
Such a shame. You have no business here. Leave.
You are nervous.
Who did this?
This person.
That hurt.
Get the rejection.
Stop it, please.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Won't anyone help me?
Get
out
of here.
I done wrong. Tell me, please.
Yes.
Do not get away from me.
Stay
on him!
You're a dead man.
No, you're no ikunasa.
Put on
for your seat. I'll get you.
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
What have I done wrong?
You dare steal my treasure?
Money, I beg of you.
That will cost you your life, please!
Please, can't you spare
who?
Something?
Who did this?
I'm poor and...
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere!
Just after Columbus.
That hurts! Please stop!
You are not supposed to see me!
Just after...
I don't...
You are the best the clan has ever seen. Here is my story, Master. I was cleaning the temple steps. I overheard two scholars praising how easy it was for them to pass the soldiers guarding the entrance of the execution plaza. If you time your entry properly, they could provide a nice distraction for the guards. But I am sure that with your wisdom, you knew that already.
I'll have your hand for that!
Those you think you know so well. For none of us is above temptation. Should they act contrary to the law, no matter how minor it seems, they must be reported. A small crime today leads to larger ones tomorrow. Majd Addin will help. Only come forward so that he might know their names. There is no harm in naming them. Those among you who defy the law. We are nothing without our faith, without its rules and its direction. To defy it is to defy the one who leads us. Such behavior cannot be allowed.
Never have I seen such impotence. You need to be taught a lesson.
Enough! I still breathe, so you must desire more than just my life. What is it?
You know Majd Addin well?
Better than most.
He seems a bit too righteous. Is the law really so important to him?
What do you think?
I think he hides something, and I think you'll tell me what it is.
It's a veil. All of it. Men like me, we are meant to scare them, fill the people with fear. The ones he kills, not criminals, but dangerous all the same.
Dangerous to who?
His plans. Their plans. Yes, he speaks of others. Those he works with. Works for, perhaps. I am uncertain. They need the city, though. Controlling it is important to them.
Why?
You'll have to ask him yourself. Attend one of his executions. It's when he's most talkative, addressing the crowd, hands covered in blood.
Then we are done.
Over here! Kill him! Never keep the wall! Quickly!
his horses.
Dirty thief.
I'll have your hand for that. Die, thief.
Let go of me. I've done nothing wrong.
I'll have your hand for that.
Why are you doing this to me? I've done nothing wrong.
Die, thief.
That God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do El Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Jerusalem's regent, Majd Addin, is holding a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but it's nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything, only suspect. You must expect to be wrong, to have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
As you wish. Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Majd Addin does not take his life.
I won't give him the chance.
So I hope.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning. There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, Is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear? Then you wish to take action? Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
You've no right to do that. Who do you take yourself for?
And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
What curse you are!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you. But I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all! She goes by many names, but her sin remains the same.
Your work here is finished.
No, no! It had only just begun!
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
Ah!
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing as told, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver. I don't see how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestors started during the Third Crusade, it never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good, but the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy?
Yes?
Miss Dillon, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now!
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look.